Surprise butt sex! How are you missing with 86% chance? Anyway, are you gonna... How long are you gonna take to freaking blast him? Good day to you, space mates. It's me, infinyxflare, and welcome to another episode of Fallout 4. If I remember correctly, the last time we finished the meeting with Dad, and oops, I guess I ran away from her.
Dr. Filmore.
Busy day for you, isn't it?
Well, so we're supposed to talk to her to, you're going to lead do a quest. I'm told. Operation? You gotta tell me more about
stuff. What the hell is this operation about?
Hey, relax.
Hey, there was a guy right behind us.
Proper information. Recent events have upset our timetable. Getting the reactor online has become our number one priority. It needs to be running, well, yesterday.
Get out of our way, man!
I'm not thrilled, but it means we'll need to rely on some pre-war tech. You're going to the mass fusion building to acquire a beryllium
agitator. Oh, looks like we got a fight on our hands. Pew pew pew. Well, anyway, as usual, if you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a like, and if you want to stay updated with this channel, subscribe and follow me on Twitter. I think the background just twitched a bit. Alright, sarcastic. Yes, let's go for the sarcastic option.
Ah, oh, man. I have one of those, but it's in my other pants.
You wouldn't what? Recognize one if it fell on your head. That's why I'm going to retrieve
oh,
it.
Oh, you're going with us? I appreciate the
Sounds
company.
Good. I'd appreciate the company.
Not as much as I'd appreciate coming back in one piece. I don't like going above ground unless there's no other option. But here we are, with our options dwindling quickly. Not to put more pressure on you, but we have to move quickly on this. Word is that the Brotherhood is nosing around
the area. I wonder if she'll die.
We don't want them getting the agitator before we do. Head on up to the relay, and I'll meet you there.
So we got a relay to mass fusion. Wonder where that is. Could you, you know, give me... oh. There? I'm confused. Yo, Filmore! You around here somewhere? Oh my god, are you like dead inside? Relating to- Oh, no wonder they did this. Let's not do anything yet. And... consider our options. Nope! Gonna do it! Use the relay. You're now enemies with the Brotherhood of Steel, and I failed call to arms. No idea what that is, actually. Okay. Oh! Wahooey! I guess that was an automatic teleport.
Guess we'll have to go through them.
That's not a good thing to hear. Are you gonna fight? I hope you can't die, you know. And apparently Piper's not here with us, so that sucks. Jesus. Alright, Knight's already heard us. So let's get right- Oh shit! Didn't see him over there. Yo. Oh crap, this is not a good fight. This is not good odds. I don't really want to rely on- Whoa! Filmore! Could you like do something? We have to pacify them. I should, you know, try pacifying my enemies more. Oh, holy shit. Yo,
don't
yo.
Don't do anything stupid.
Yeah, don't do anything stupid, man. Go!
Attack.
Kill. Other people.
Area sweep now.
Oh my god, what was that? A Filmore. Hello. Hello, Gavna.
Just relax, Tech.
Yes. Now go fight more people.
Take no prisoners.
Oh shit. They're fighting each other now. That's a real hoot. Oh, there are people hiding there.
My head.
What about your head? Snipe some bitches! Oh! Are you on my side, bro? You alright? Oh, that's, Miss Filmore. Oh, she packs a pretty mean punch. Hello. Hello, give me your stuff. I would love your stuff. Sweet roll. Man, that reminds me of Skyrim.
Why don't you make this easy for both of us?
Okay. Someone out there. Is there a red dot on? I don't see a red dot on my map. We have anything here? Just a Nuka-Cola. Whoa, whoa, don't lag on me. Don't lag on me, game. Game! Let's do this! Right, you're still on my side, right? You're still on my side, right? Oh, they're gonna fight each other. Oh, man. I hate it when this thing happens. I inside of him, he should be on my side now. Okay, I'll kill him. Sorry, bro. Let's shoot your head. Because you are kind of bumming out Filmore over there. Alright, let's head on to the next level, I guess. People are dead. Let's go inside that room, maybe? Man, I miss Piper. Oh! Password! Let's get all of them. Probably will need it. That's a TV, right? That's not a... ooh, ammo. It's not a computer. I get inside there. Can I go through here? Okay, doesn't seem to be any...
sign of the agitator.
Enemies,
we'll have to search the rest of the building.
Oh man, really? I don't want to search no stinking... building. Let's see. Let's unlock this because we found a password. Personal, what? Just... alright, maybe we can get some clues on... yep! We can get some clues on where to find the agitator. I'm just gonna skip through all this. Blah blah blah. Company intramural. It's a holiday celebration. You'll be holding the festivities on the roof. And you'll be able to dine with a loved one while overlooking our beautiful city. I wonder if they dined and then the bombs fell. That would have been a real fireworks show, wouldn't it? I wouldn't put it past this game to have such a warped sense of humor. So, I'm guessing
let's
we have to take...
hasn't beaten us to the agitator.
Yep, we're gonna have to take this. Come on, Filmore! Jump down, yes. That's a good sport. Now come inside this lift with me. Ah, Jesus. Push it! Push you inside. No, come inside here. Okay. Now come in here. Screw this. I'm gonna just push the button and hopefully she comes in. Oh, sh! No! My beloved! Not really, she's not my beloved. Piper is, but she's not here with me. I guess we still have a pretty big building to explore. Filmore, please be behind. Oh, wow. Hey. I missed you. I've missed you so much. Oh,
hey,
before we get... oh. I always choose the wrong moments to talk. Well, I'll give you these stuff so I don't get encumbered later on. It's an ambush.
Over here.
Nice try.
Stop right there.
Ah, crap, my pacify fail. Oh, Jesus. I think I might die inside here. Can I
don't
pacify? Yes. Inside, 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 inside. Can I? I can't even reach him.
That's all.
Oh, God. At least I'm not taking... alright, I better not say anything too soon in case I take too much damage. Yo.
Need backup.
Don't move.
Pacify him. I want to pacify him. Jesus. Let's at least kill. Oh my god, I'm gonna die soon. High chance I'm gonna die. High chance I'm gonna die unless I. Oh my god. What is happening? Oh crap. We're gonna crash. Oh. Oh shit. Wrong guy. Let's take out his legs. Oh, Jesus. They're everywhere. At least now I've got two companions to back me up.
I can carry something.
Bob. I keep reading this as Bob. Yeah, get out of here, Bob. Alright, where are we supposed to go next? Seems like a lot of... plenty of pathways to go. So let's slowly... explore this place. Oh, a weapons workbench. That's cute. Oh my god, radiation. I guess because of that. And product development terminal? Can I learn anything from here? Looks like I can't. But is there anything for me here? Whoa, what is this? How do you fit a combat rifle into... such a small thing. I'm wondering. Piper, will you stop opening things by yourself? You just came here to sit down? Seriously? Can't open this. Can I continue on? Oh, sweet. Check on Virgil. Huh. I wonder if he...
packing this is beyond me.
...has turned back into a human. That'd be pretty cool. Okay, so I got a key. Where can I use it? Can I use it here? I can indeed. That's a pretty big hole dropping inside. Oh my god. Will my companions follow me? I mean, I don't mind jumping straight on into danger as long as... whoa, that looks like pretty good shit. As long as my companions are willing, the AI actually follows me. Well, here we go. Hallelujah! Oh. Oh. Hey there. Hey there. Damn it, I'm missing. Let's bleed out to death for you. Oh shit. Oh shit, there's quite a few enemies. Ah. Don't really think I can pacify them. Oh god, I think I got blocked by the debris. Okay. Gotta find some better form of cover. Yep. Will you just die from burn or something? Please. Die! Thank you! Oh my god. Hello, person down there. Just shoot your head off! As per usual. Whoa.
Victoria.
Don't move. Oh,
he has a name? I mean, she had a name. Not Victoria. Bleed out. Thank you. Okay, I guess we could just jump down or we could just explore it. Oh, we can open that. Okay. My companions seem to have forsaken me. They're not coming down. Yeah, I'm by myself. That really sucks. I saw a chest. Here you go. Advanced.
Lock's really strong.
I can't do that.
I must be daydreaming.
Yep, you are. Shh, don't tell anyone. Where are they? Oh, I think they're one more floor down.
Standing down.
Standing down. Good to hear. Good to hear. You saw nothing, okay? You saw nothing. What's this? Secret cotton? No thanks. I don't want to die from lung cancer. Ugh. That didn't open by itself, did it? Jesus. There's one person on this floor. Can I locate him? Nope, I think he's just right, like, below there. Jerry Garcia! And Chunky Monk. Oh my god, there's a person right beside me. I didn't know that. But he's dead. And so soon shall be that person. Actually, can I please?
Just relax.
Yes!
Tech head.
Got it. Oh, shut up, man. Stop twitching. Oh, come on. I can't pacify her. Maybe the easier way for me to pacify people. I'm gonna die soon if I don't pay attention to my health. Where are you? Hello. Let's just try blowing up your head. There you go. Well, I hear Piper talking, but I don't see her, which is the most important point. Can I get over there? No, I can't. I have to find another way. There's too many broken paths. Oh! Oh, God. That, you're probably inside here. Are you? I hear Piper shooting with a shotgun, I guess. There's just too many levels to this place.
I don't like this one.
I can hear them. I can see them.
False alarm, yes.
I hear Who's doors there? Opening. I think Piper and Filmore are trying to get to me. But they're failing. Because as usual,
Who's
the
that?
Pathfinding of AIs is just incredibly shit.
Something's not right.
I can't wait for the moment where Piper suddenly appears around the corner and scares me half to death. Day. So I guess the only way to go down is this way. Let's try creeping like a creeper.
And you're out at a club and you see a fly girl do the creep.
I'm assuming there will be a fight when I open the door. And you guys wanna fight? Ah, there's one guy over there. He hasn't seen me yet. So let's give him a Thinker Tom special. And he's just turned the corner. How wonderfully apt. Ah, oh my god! There's a guy there, I think. Yep. See if I can blow his head off. Hopefully I can. Oh! Jackpot! And the guy hasn't seen me yet because, oh great, not enough AP, because this gun is silent. Oh, hello, I guess I'll kill you first. No, damn it, 50% chance, I'm not risking that.
Heck? What was that?
Wait, what was that?
Uh oh, I better creep backwards. Yep, you are. You're not seeing anything.
I must be daydreaming.
You're not seeing jack shit. Brother! Oh shit.
Huh?
Oh shit. Missed again. They're still not seeing me yet. So that's a good thing. But I think they're rushing towards where I am now.
I'm warning you. I have strict shoot to kill orders.
Yeah, so do I. And I'm not even on orders. I'm on my orders, my own. If that's what you're asking for.
It's only a matter of time before I.
Ooh. I don't have a clean shot on anyone. Ah, I can kill him one shot for that. Yes. Ho ho! Mama's in business. Oh god, there's one guy over there.
Who's there?
And he's dead. Oh, this is great, man. The power of snipers. Just
don't make me come find you.
Oh my god, you're right there and you okay, let's see. Let's take out his arm. Hello, I'm right here, dude. Can you not see me? Let's see. Let's just shoot his body. Oh. That was a pretty weird encounter. I'm right in front of him and he didn't see me. I'm confused. Confused, but he's dead as a doorknob. So there's one more person down there. Whoa. Chill, man, chill. You ever heard of chilling? Don't think you do, but let's try taking out your gun arm, which would be that one. That didn't work. No mercy indeed. Hello, governor. Alright, your arm is down. You can still fire, that's not fair. Let's just shoot your body. Oh, goodbye. Mysterious stranger says hello. And mama's done. Mama is done cleaning up. If I'm not wrong. The music should fade. Seems like there's... Alright, that was the ending. Don't know why the ending music battle thingy has to kind of cut and then after that start again. Is this better? Nope, it's not. I'm here to chew bubblegum and kick ass! And I'm all out of bubblegum. Alright, I'm gonna explore this place and
yes,
find whatever shit I can. Piper like that! Piper, where are you? Yeah, I'm gonna explore this place and meet you guys downstairs where the agitator is supposed to be. Okay, I ran around the place trying to find scavenge everything and also to try and do the other optional thing, which is to restore power to the elevator, but I couldn't find anything about it. So I'm gonna go through here, which I assume is the way to the reactor. And basically Filmore and Piper are still not with me. Oh, hello!
Tech conglomerate. Where would I keep all my best toys?
Well, I finally decided to show up. Oh my god, and Piper rose up from the ashes. Reactor level. Okay.
Not a bad piece of work for its time.
Where?
Rush, but I'd love to get out of here before my hair starts falling out.
That's true. Okay, basically my fear now is just ghouls coming out. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna get scared to death by all these teleporting AIs. It's because they don't follow a freaking set path. I can't get that because it's advanced. Hey, look, overdue book. I don't even care anymore. I don't think there's any more use from subway tokens because I've already gotten the medical magazine, whatever you call it. Hey, hazmat suit. I might need that. Do I still have mine? Or did I give it to Piper? No, still have mine. So pretty sure I might need that because we're in a reactor level area. And there's bound to be radiation. Oh, cool. First aid. Take everything. Right. Oh, I assume she's talking about that. Okay. Let's go straight into the heart of darkness. Lots of side paths I can't open. Can we get anything here before we trigger whatever boss fight there is to come from such set wide areas as usual? Wreckage! Wreckage! Oh, hello. Reactor control terminal. Now we're talking, mama. That's it. Nothing much. If you want to read, just pause the video. I'll be right here when you're done reading, and it says that critical levels, if I'm not wrong.
I guess they weren't so good at mitigating radiation back in those days. Levels are almost off the charts. I'll monitor things from here.
pussy. Come in with me. Oh, hey. Hidden doors behind here. Supposed to be a Protectron unit in this housing casing. But it's not here, so wonder what happened to it. Guns out. Another hazmat suit. Oh, another Protectron. And a safe, which I can't open. I'm gonna hack this terminal too. Get the Protectron up and running in case there are enemies here.
Powering up.
Well, the good thing is it disengaged the lock for this safe too. So, not much nice stuff inside. Why can't we have nice things? After you, Mr. Protectron. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna wear my hazmat. And push the big red button.
Now cycling airlock. Please wait.
Did Piper come in with me?
Initiate.
She didn't, she's standing outside there. Thank you. I hope I don't have to fight anything by myself inside here. Well, what's down this way? Oh shit. When there's water and radiation, there's bound to be crabs. Crabby crabs. Let's see if I'm right. Is there another big red button I can push? I guess not. Don't tell me I have to escape out from that way. Oh, yay, another big red button. Let's get this son of a bitch. Okay. Beryllium Agitator. Uh-oh.
Security alert in the reactor chamber. Emergency lockdown initiated.
All right. Oh, jeez. Jesus. That was security. What else did I have to do? Eliminate reactor security. That's it? There's stuff downstairs. So I better proceed with caution. Ooh. Oh. Well, seems like Protectron turned evil. Sadly. Can I open this? No! Kill him! Oh. I didn't shoot through, right? Couldn't have. Do I need to push the button to be able to get through?
Please wait.
You did a great job, Piper.
Contamination complete.
Let me out of here. I don't think I can. Oh, yay, I can. Another Protectron. Bye. Oh, there's more. Oh, crap, Sentry Bot. I'm gonna cut. I'm gonna censor all this, but Sentry Bot, seriously? He's gonna blow. Oh shit. He's gonna blow. Whoa. Massive nuclear reaction explosion. Yeah, it is. Oh my god, what is that? Laser turret. You're a pansy compared to the Sentry Bot. I didn't expect this to pop out from nowhere. Alright, Filmore, do your thing. Oh god! Freak piece of bloody Assaultrons! I'm glad I have my special out. Don't target the wrong thing. Goodbye, bitch! Well, that was really unexpected. So,
Allie, well, isn't this fun?
Oh yeah, sure it's fun. Oh, that's it? Exit. Let's go then. Let's go, my people! They came out from where? Where did these guys even come out from? It was really a calm before the storm kind of thing. Oh. Okay, I know where they came from. Sheesh. Because these two doors, well, at least this one was locked. Can I open that one now? Guess not. So probably the sentry bot came out from there. I can't do anything with that too, because not hackery enough. Hackery. At least there's some stuff here. Not that great. And a computer, what can I do with it? Facilities, can I get power? Will it even work? Enable? Yep, I'm pretty sure because I've killed it. Kill the system. So there's nothing left for us to do except get out of here. Okay, I think the Saltrons came out from these doors. I thought they were doors to elsewhere, but I guess they were just pods for the Assaultrons. So let's head up and take the lift, if I remember correctly. Yeah, the alarm is irritating. Let's go up and get out of this place, man. I just want out of here. Oh my god.
These guys just don't know when they're beaten, do they?
Assist Institute forces in the...
I'll help the synths buy some time. Make sure you get back to the Institute with the Agitator.
No way, man, I want to fight. Let's fight! You guys wanna fight? How to start a fight? Alright. Who's my enemy? You! You are the chosen one! Oh my god, there's a lot of shit going on. Whoa, whoa, hello, you don't, oh my god. Oh my god. I haven't seen Ricochet activate for a while now. I guess we finish this by killing all. Oh, no wonder I'm dying so easily. No wonder I'm dying so easy, because I forgot I only have the hazmat on. So let's get my shit back. And clear out the trash. It's time to take out the trash! It's just a couple of people in power armor, nothing much. Salute! Oh, that guy's getting raped. I missed! Oh! That was fun to watch. Yeah. That should be it. Nope, there's one more guy upstairs. Christ, why are you gonna make things so difficult? Chunky monkey. Chunky monkey. I'm dying. I don't wanna. Don't accidentally die. I'm panicking. Oh god. Freaking cookies and creams. That was an embarrassment. Alright, so I've assisted the forces, and now it's time to get out of here. Can we loot anything? It's fusion cells. I don't exactly want fusion cells, I want plasma cartridges. Are you Filmore? Where did Filmore go? You all look the same. Are you Filmore? You're not Filmore. Are you Filmore? Couldn't be. Oh, they can die. May you rest in peace. Hey, Filmore.
Allie, this wasn't really what I planned on doing today.
Oh, that's it. Okay, let's get out of here because it says exit.
Greetings,
mass
ma'am.
Fusion. Greetings indeed. I'll go out and see what happens because he didn't say go back to the Institute. So, let's see what happens when we finally load the world. Come on. Game? You want to do something? Like maybe load? Alright, so now that I'm out here, what am I supposed to do? Speak with Alice Filmore. Where is she?
That's one way to keep out uninvited guests.
Where is Filmore? Oh, back in the Institute, huh? Alright, why do you even... I don't understand. Why didn't you just tell me to get out... I mean, teleport back to... the Institute. Maybe go through that... loading screen for nothing. Just to tell me to speak with Filmore. Alright, Filmore, where you be?
Not everything you've heard about the Institute is true. Give us a chance.
Dr. Filmore? I think that was enough excitement for well... ever.
Well, for you.
Thank you. Really. Couldn't have managed it without you. I'll make sure the agitator gets where it needs to go. I understand Father is anxious to get you involved in something else. You'd better not keep him waiting.
And we're done. Mass fusion. That was a pretty cool quest, I think. Alright, I'm gonna cut the episode here. It's been a while. That was great fun because... Oh. Started pinned. That sounds kinky.
To be frank, I don't agree with Father's decision, but I'll accept it.
You're not Frank, you're Madison. Anyway, as I was saying, let's just hide here so that no one can talk to me. I'm gonna cut the episode here, and as always, I'll see you guys in the next one. And this is Infi.
We all know that Dr. Thompson from Facilities has expressed concerns about our power consumption. Here we go again.
I can't even sign off in peace.
We're well within approved operating parameters. I checked.
Oh god, guys, shut up. This is Infi signing off. And it looks a bit different this time. Oh my god, it's following me. It's following me. I'm dodging into its attacks. Ow, frick. Oh, I'm not dead. Holy crap. Ooh, how many are there? Oh my. What the hell, man? That was uncalled for. That is huge. Oh well, let's go confront this thing. No, please. Okay, so how do we access? Oh my god. Oh, you have got to be shitting me. Okay, there are no ghosts in this game.